Larry Ellie Murillo-Moncada, a 25-year-old supermarket employee, is believed to have fallen into an 18-inch gap between a cooler and a wall and became trapped. His body was not found for nearly 10 whole years. It was only discovered as part of a store revamp.